going on YouTube? And as you can tell, yeah, SpongeBob's here. Yeah, I'm playing the game of SpongeBob SquarePants, Plankton's Robotic Revenue. And yeah, and as you guys know, yeah, I am a big fan of SpongeBob SquarePants, and I guess I decided, yeah, like, while I noticed, yeah, I had the game, I decided just to, yeah, make a video of it. Alright, let's
see you on the other side.
Alright. So yeah, so I only got one, yeah, so I'm just playing by myself, as you can see.
First mate,
but,
ship's radio
yeah,
is
guys
dead.
Know me, yeah, I do like SpongeBob. Big fan of the show. And then, yeah,
SpongeBob has an idea! We're saved! We're saved!
What is it, boy?
Okay, all we have to do is get a giant speaker system and play sad music about a lonely trucker really loud! Next, we'll have a barbecue and start cooking hot dogs, baked bananas, and sauerkraut. Then, using electric fencing, an old tuba, and a litter of kittens...
And how is that gonna help?
Squidward, picnics always help!
Wait! Why don't we all head out and find the keys before Plankton does?
I like SpongeBob's idea better.
Thanks, buddy.
That's it! All we have to do is find the keys before Plankton does, and the formula will be saved!
So glad I thought of that.
Me too.
To jump.
Yeah, same. Oh yeah, and then if you guys want to know a little bit more about the character, yeah, so SpongeBob.
Tap the action button to attack.
Crab.
Is it like popping bubbles?
Yeah, so SpongeBob is a bright plug at the Krusty Krab. SpongeBob.
Aww, what a cute little robot.
They both like going jellyfishing and jellyfish view. Yeah, and yeah, the Patrick and SpongeBob are best. Yeah, Squidward, the grumpy one. He like yells at SpongeBob.
Tap the jump button twice to double jump.
Yeah, so he yells at Patrick a lot, and he also hates his job too.
Yes.
Yeah, get out of here, you robotics. Mr. Krabs is the owner of Mr. Krab, and he likes money. Yeah, he just likes money a lot. And
use the sprockets you've collected
is,
to purchase and upgrade gizmos.
Yeah, she's a squirrel. Yeah, so SpongeBob is a sponge, of course. Patrick's a star. And then, yeah, Squidward's a squid. Krabs is a crab. Oh yeah, and Plankton is the enemy that tries to steal the Krabby Patty secret. Alright, so
you have unlocked the Pickle Blaster! Use the gizmo activation button to shoot. Focus your shots on a single target for a big damage boost.
Oh, so my press B to shoot.
Nice.
Alright.
I feel so extra special now.
No, I'm not gonna fall off the edge. Yeah, I just die automatically.
jump, and then press the action button to perform a ground slam attack. On treasure chests to open them. Activated.
Good. Yeah, I actually thought I was gonna die in there for a second.
Golly, hard to believe that tiny plankton could do so much damage.
Oh, now I gotta find him.
Not so hard, really, when you realize you're dealing with a powerful intellect like mine. You see, I owe it all to these energy power cells. They are a source of unlimited power! Using these babies, Karen was able to build me this freaky robot battle suit and an entire robot army! Yes, yes, and a little help from the Plankton family as well. I assure you that I will find these blasted keys, but I have one more thing I must do before I am on my way to world domination!
What's that, Plankton?
Destroy the lot of you, that's what! Sick 'em, boys!
Yeah, to be vanquished!
Oh, but he's dead. He's dead. Yeah, defeated you, Plankton. You tried to steal the Krabby Patty secret formula, but you failed, Plankton.
We did it! Chalk up one more victory to the forces of good!
Not so fast, young Paw Bearer. You may have won this first battle, but I assure you that victory will be mine. My robot army will have those keys anytime now, and I will finally possess the fabled formula for the Krabby Patty!
You're never gonna get the Krabby Patty secret formula like that.
What do we do now?
I suggest giving up this charade and going home. Maybe a nice cup of tea before bed.
No, Squidward! We've got to beat Plankton to those keys!
Yeah, Squidward!
Oh, brother.
Alright, yeah, maybe I'll do, like, one more level. Yeah, here, yeah, I'll do one more level, then after, then I'll, end the video after. But yeah, Plankton, you're never getting the Krabby Patty secret formula. SpongeBob's too strong, man.
Another one down!
Being a crab. You've always been trying to get a crab head in the form of a block. I guess except for that fun drop.
I feel tingly. Yes!
Any others? No. All right, let's go. You guys want to make sure I wasn't missing out on that. All right, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, please leave a like. Yeah, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.